It is our hope that sooner rather than later, we are able to build a durable peace where people are back in their communities, where children are back in the schools, where people are able to trade and carry out their daily activities. We will continue to partner with you, we will continue to work alongside you, and we thank you for your commitment towards peace.